Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Thank you.
strategic launch detector.
Order Commander ASAP. Haul out.
Why can't you see that?
We captured the control center, but it looks like only a single nuke launcher is still active. When a nuke comes online, use the command signal button to place a targeting marker. The nuke will automatically fire. HQ out.
thought I could trust you. You're a traitor.
Thank you. am not defeated yet.
You had no other choice, Commander. Fletcher's actions forced your hand. Continue with the operation. Haul out.
You're a coward. Thank you.
The Seraphim commander stands between you and the Arch. Defeat the Seraphim, and then attack the Arch. HQ out. That takes care of the order, Commander. HQ out. The Arch is right there. Destroy it!
You're too late, fools. The Arch is finished. The Seraphim are already pouring through it. They will cleanse the entire galaxy.
Picking up a massive influx of units coming through the rift. It's now or never, Commander.
This doesn't change a thing. Get in there, Colonel. Blow that Arch to hell.
Crusader Ryza, what is your status?
The Seraphim has destroyed much of my base. I am endeavoring to rebuild, but I am unable to launch an assault.
You're on your own, Commander. Destroy the Arch. HQ out.
Strategic launch detected.
You had no hope of standing against us. The Seraphim are eternal. Destroy the human.
As you command.
Shut that damn alien up, Commander. Preferably with a nuke. HQO.
Strategic launch detected.
arch is down. The arch is down.
I will be arriving shortly, Commander. It is time for this to end.
I look out at your faces, and I see relief, joy, and a sense of triumph. Undoubtedly, you want nothing more than to celebrate our victory. After all, the Seraphim in order are in retreat, and QAI is no more. But I would warn against overzealous celebrations. We may have won the day, but it is a Pyrrhic victory. Our position is precarious, and threats still loom all around us. The most dangerous of which comes not from the Seraphim, but from ourselves. We need to make a very simple choice. Do we forgive our former adversaries and forever recognize the common ground that we share with them? Or do we fall back to what we've always believed? Do we let fear, hatred, and suspicion dictate our actions? Do we respond with violence when faced with something we may not understand? For all of our sakes, that cannot happen. I will not allow that to happen. Effective immediately, the United Earth Federation officially recognizes the independence of the Cybrid Nation and Aeon Illuminate. Both nations have full and legal claim to both their current and historic territory. In the near future, I hope to forge a permanent alliance between the three factions. We have always dreamt of uniting the galaxy, of bringing together humanity's brothers and sisters. At long last, that dream is realized. And I pray that we never forget what brought us to this moment. Not the barrel of a gun, but the optimism of peace. May it last for all time.